Okay, das wird uns weiter in der Appraisal now. To me, it was super calvaristic spiritual. Like, I think the marks will come in policy today. What about you, my man?
Yeah, you know, as I said, I will have to apply the abracadabra, but I couldn't even apply the abracadabra because the test was not even the conundrum. It was very easy. It was a walk in the park, you know, it was a munga munga. It was a topsy-turvy to say. So if I look at it, I was not even pusillanimous when I look at the test.
Huh?
I was, yes.
Can you please tell us just elucidate what you're saying?
Oh, pusillanimous. Pusillanimous, it means to be chicken-hearted. It means to be lily-livered. It means to be cowardized, to be easily succumbed.
Oh.
So if you are lily-livered, that means you are a coward. Easily fear. So I was not even pusillanimous at all. I went to the paper and I agrammatized it. I actually pulverized it. I left it amputated and there was no even evidence of it left there on the table. I just looked at it. The test was too easy for me. Hence, I can say I'm on the way now. Thank you.
Okay. It is vivid now.